call me Dr. Jones, known as the night tripper.
The mushrooms of Bali, the quick and sure way to a pulsating Bali high and sometimes Bali belly. We take a quick tour past some of Kuta's more infamous restaurants and check out Agung's, where we discover a poor Frenchman already in the grip of omelet psychosis.
Miles around, running down my prescription. I got medicine.
During this alternate state of mind, the natural inclination is to seek out water where you can cool off and get centered. But some of the sights on the beach are enough to send you spinning out all over again. The sport of surfing is less than a decade old on Bali, an island whose people were deathly afraid of the ocean and its invisible phantoms.